Revitalizing Sacramento's Capitol Mall, one city leader has a pretty ambitious plan to spruce it up.
KCRA 3's Leticia Ordaz reports on how you can win $20,000.
One city leader has a pretty ambitious plan to revitalize Capitol Mall and bring thousands of people here. One idea involves ripping out all of the grass medians and installing street cafes in the middle of the street. Councilmember Steve Cohen is holding a competition to have architects come forward with their plans for the area between the Tower Bridge to 9th Street. Cohen wants to transform it into a popular part of town that would look something like a Paris or Barcelona hotspot. The goal is to have less traffic lanes and add more street cafes and bustling pedestrian traffic day and night. The design winner would get $20,000, but some people in Sacramento call it a waste of money.
Well, there's a lot of things that we really, really need in Sacramento, and you know, I think this is, in a way, frivolous to spend money on that. There's other, you know, we need more police, we need more fire, we need more services. So this is just not as important as other issues.
There's never a great time, but to be honest, the beauty of this idea is it relies on the private sector rather than the public sector.
And tonight the city council will decide whether or not they will pitch in $10,000 for the grand prize. Cohen says it's a small price to pay because it's mostly being paid for by private donations. In Sacramento, Leticia Ordaz, KCRA 3 reports.